আজি এই ডাউটনাট এপটো ডাউনলোড কৰক। ডাউটনাটে সামৰি ল'ব 6ৰ পৰা 12লৈকে আপোনাৰ সকলোবোৰ ক্লাছৰ মেথছ, ফিজিক্স, কেমিষ্ট্ৰি আৰু বায়'লজিৰ ডাউটসমূহ। সমাধান পোৱা যাব তাকো অসমীয়াত। কেৱল মাত্ৰ আপোনাৰ প্ৰশ্নটোৰ এখন ফটো তোলক, সেইখন ক্ৰপ কৰক আৰু লগে লগে ভিডিঅ'ত সমাধান পাওক। এনেধৰণৰ আৰু ভিডিঅ' চাবৰ বাবে ডাউটনাট অসমীয়া ইউটিউব চেনেলটো ছাবস্ক্রাইব কৰক।
Two bodies are projected at an angle theta and 90 minus theta to the horizontal with the same speed. Find the ratio of their time of flight. Now for a projectile, the time of flight capital T is given by the formula 2u sine theta by g, where u is the initial speed and theta is angle with the horizontal. Initially, and g is the acceleration due to gravity. So for body A, the angle is theta. Angle theta and UA, let it be equal to U, and theta A is equal to theta. On the other hand, for body B, since both bodies have same speed, UB will be equal to U and theta B will be equal to 90 minus theta. Therefore, for body A, the time of flight is 2 into u into sine theta by g, and for body B, the time of flight is 2u sine 90 minus theta by g. The ratio of the time of flight will be TA by TB, and it will be equal to 2u sine theta by g upon 2u sine 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta divided by g. So 2u and g can be cancelled. So we have sine theta upon cos theta, which is equal to tan theta. Therefore, the ratio of the time of flight is equal to tan theta. This is our answer.